Hey guys, Vitakid again. Welcome back to more Matchmaking Sundays. Last week we played some Halo 4 and Austin was with me. In this episode, we're gonna play some Garden Warfare. Let's go ahead and get this started. Now, I actually wanted to apologize for this episode going out so late. That is because Austin was supposed to be a guest again today, but he got tired, so he couldn't. Oh well. So it looks like today we are going to play some Gnome Bomb on Garden Center. Garden Center is one of my favorite maps because you can just go just about anywhere and it's an open space, whether it's your spawn or the middle. It's all an open area. And if you're an Ingy like I'm gonna be, that's perfect for drones. Is that drones, if you're in an open area and people never look up, oh, you're in your element. As a chomper? Probably not. Because today I'm actually going to be an Ingy and a chomper like I was in the first time I played this game on Matchmaking Sundays, I was both an Ingy and a chomper. And today I'm going to be a different kind of chomper and Ingy. Alright. Goop your target to ensure they can't use their abilities or get away. Well, that's what I do usually. Usually what I like to do is I like to goop them and then put a spike weed underneath their feet. Oh, we're going to play as the fire chomper. Okay. What I like to do is goop them and put one underneath their feet and then just syringe them or burn them. That's what I like to do. Alright, so it looks to me like we might be able to win this one, which is a good thing. Okay, good. Looks like they're getting rid of the stuff already. Alright. Now, gooping them is really, really good if you're a fire chomper. Like the sticky goop, that is good for the fire chomper. Making it so you eat them? Probably not. You're not supposed to eat them as the fire chomp, you're just supposed to burn them. So you don't eat them, you burn them. That's your job as a fire chomp, because you have to burn everything you see. It's kind of like the pyro from Team Fortress 2. Yeah, as I said, this game also has a lot of TF2 references that I didn't notice the first time I played, and we've already won 2 minutes in. Nice. Awesome. Alright, that's another win. Alright, let's see what we're gonna play next time. Or on the zombie side. Do, 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 do. I'm probably messing this up. Because I have no sound. Oh well, it would have been delayed anyway. Alright, let's go ahead and open up a Legends of the Lawn pack. Let's see what's in here. We got the glam set, which I actually want. The PFX set, nice, I'll use that on my plasma P. The leprechaun set, the farmer set, barrel pirate, and vampire zombie, nice. I think that's actually the 2 kills and no deaths, nice. And I actually know where they are too. What's great is I'm actually editing the second year anniversary for Matchmaking Sundays as we speak, or not as we speak, but further down the line, and having only 2 kills and they're both right next to each other, that's gonna be easy to edit. Very, very easy. Looks like this might be a short Garden Warfare episode, which is okay. I'm okay with that. Ooh, gardens and graveyards at night on the main street. Awesome. Now, if there's any advice I can give for the Ingy, the turret that's closest to the teleporter may only make a level 1. Keep it at level 1. Because if a drone flies by and they shoot it, it's less bullets for them to hit, plus the drone doesn't take that much anyway. And the other two that's furthest away make a level 3. That way any plants come by, they'll be covered. And you'll be able to use your drones at ease. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and play as the electrician. Now, I'm not quite sure what else there is. Now, my electrician, he's pretty standard. He's got goggles for eyes, and he's also got the Ride the Lightning paint job for this gun, which I like a lot, because when I think of Ride the Lightning, I think of Metallica, and that's one of my favorite bands is Metallica, in case you guys didn't know. I am getting burnt. Of course there would be someone guarding the teleporter. Of course they wouldn't make it that easy. Alright, well, let's go ahead and go build the teleporter. Or at least try to, anyway. I'm gonna try that again, this time with less failure. Alright, come on. Really? With this stupid thing? Alright, let's see if we can build it. Like, the first thing you want to build is the teleporter. It's kind of different from Team Fortress 2 is the fact that the first one you build is not technically the teleporter, but the... Actually, wait. In Team Fortress 2, the first one that you actually want to build is the sentry, but in this case, it's the teleporter. Oh, thank you. You did the job for me. Alright, now I think it's actually gonna be this turret that's gonna be level 1. The other two are gonna be level 3. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Oh shit, there's a sniper up there. I didn't notice it till the last second. There we go. Got him. Alright, looks like our team's gonna go get that, so let's go ahead and keep on going. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and keep on running. Now the second I get off, I'm gonna turn around. I think there's a chomper right behind me. And if not, then that's great. Fucking great. I got killed by a stupid drone. Those are the worst to get killed by. Okay, seriously, with the drone? Here, I'm gonna go ahead and get killed by this stupid thing right here. Now let's see if this guy revives me. Probably not. Oh well, let's keep going. Yeah, that's the most annoying thing about the engineers. You have to pay attention to where you are relative to where the teleporter is. Now it seems like the plants on the other side seem to know where the teleporter is in each map, so there's that. Also looks to me like we're gonna get chased. Let's go ahead and build this up quickly. Alright, I think there's a couple chompers coming up over here. Let's go ahead and give him a big surprise with the turret. Now the turret itself at level 1 does little damage, but when you get it all up to level 3, that's when things start getting real. Alright, now, actually, it was supposed to be this one that's gonna be level 1, but it's okay at level 2. Because we're in a little area, and if a drone flies in here, then it can't even get it anyway, so what's the point? Ah, this looks like we got another electrician. That's good. Now, these two I'm going to keep at level 3, the other one I'm going to keep at level 2. Let's see if the NG does the same. The other NG. Alright, now I'm going to go ahead and go behind the teleporter, and actually I'm going to go back here. And avoid getting killed, like that. There we go. Thank you, whoever that was. Now I'm gonna go fly the drone around here. See what I can do. There we go, got the pea shooter over there. Let's see if I can't get these chompers. Got one of the chompers. Got that sunflower, very nice. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can help out this NG. Chances are that's a no. Yeah, I killed him too late. My bad. That's the worst when you can't help your teammates. It's like the worst feeling ever. It's like seeing a sad Danny. Like a sad Daniel. My little brother. It's like seeing my little brother sad, that is an instant bad day for me. Alright, now let's go into the actual place itself and go capture it. Here we go. Don't get killed by that thing. That's the worst thing a group can do is stick together, because a key shooter can actually instantly kill you like that. So you want to make sure that that doesn't happen. Of course I get killed by fire key shooter. Oh well. Alright, well I'm just gonna click on respawn now. Oh, looks like the teleporter's already been built. Nice. Let's go ahead and go in it. Alright, now let's go ahead and build the turret. Yeah, this guy thinks he's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and build the turret right now. Yeah, it's the most dangerous ones that you want to be built first. Like this one right here. Oh fuck. There we go. Got the stun assist, very nice. Of course, that's the worst thing when you're a NG is to get the assist with your stun, because that's supposed to be your kill. Oh well. Now this one right here. Ooh, shit. I'm getting shot at by a sniper. Let's see if I can find it. Alright, we got us a fire pea shooter. Yeah, that's the thing about pea shooters, is sure that something like the fire pea shooter has a lot of damage, but they're bad for hitting drones. Like, drones are in their elements around pea shooters, especially like this, like the plasma pea. Those are really good, or not. Like, unless you suck, like me. Alright, let's go ahead and keep going. Go ahead and reload that. Let's go. Alright. We got us. That's an embarrassment. Yosef Zone. Thank you. Thank you very much, other NG. Now, I think the other NG is already working on building the teleporter, but we're not going to be lazy. Instead, we're gonna go ahead and reload our gun and go towards the teleporter. And of course I get fucking killed. Yeah, that's the thing about camo cacti. Sure, they're really good, and they're by far my best cactus. You do not want to be far away from them and shooting them. That is a big, big no-no. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and make this one be the one that's level 1. Then again, it should be that one over there. Alright, let's go ahead and make these two level 3 and the one over there level 1. Okay, I'm down. Where'd that pea shooter come from? Oh well. Okay. Now, sure, some people actually say that this game actually rips off Team Fortress 2. I don't think so. Because it actually has stuff by itself. Sure, it has a lot of elements of Team Fortress 2, but it doesn't just rip it off. Alright, let's go ahead and use our drone. Let's see what we can do about... Now, you really want to go ahead and get rid of the plants that have the, You want to get rid of the plants that can't kill your drone easily first, and then use the, whatever it's called, the cone strike on the ones that can. Like this one right here. That one could have easily killed me, but I'm not gonna let him. I'm gonna run into him, shoot him, very nice. Okay. Where are they? One of them's blocking, I know that. There we go, I was able to get the stun on him and kill him, very nice. I am at 1 health. This guy shoots me once, I'm gonna be dead. There we go. I killed him, though. Which is a good thing. Let's see if he can revive me in time. Really, dude? Really? Uh-oh. Behind you, behind you! Fuck. Alright. Oh well, I think we're gonna capture it anyway. So, no worries, no worries. I'm not quite sure what else to talk about. I mean, I start college tomorrow, so that's a thing. And I'm not sure what I'm gonna expect on the first day of college. Like, I know I sound like a real idiot for saying this, but sometimes I wish that I could go back to high school. Because high school, it made sense, because, like, people knew you. Actually, you know what? No, I don't want to go back to high school. I mean, sure, there was a lot of good memories over there, but some of them were also kind of bad. So there's that. There we go. Alright, don't get killed now. Don't die! Stupid fire thing. I was able to protect one of them, but not the other. Let's go ahead and go into the teleporter before they destroy it, because I know there's a plant around here. Or not. Alright, we're gonna make this one over here level 1. Keep that at level 1, and the others are gonna be at level 2. Well, it seems like this guy over here has the same idea. Now, where's the third turret? Oh, it's actually outdoors. I think. If not, I'm gonna go back in. Oh, here it is. Yeah, this one you definitely want to make level 3. Because it's actually on the outside. Alright, go ahead and build this up real quick. Good. Now, this is actually gonna get uploaded at night, so that's a thing. Alright, there we go, that's a Mark 3. And I think this was actually shooting at a plant over here. Let's see if I can sneak up on him. There we go. There we go, got rid of him. Now, oh shit, get away, fuck. Of course I get killed by a freaking camo cactus. Yeah, that's the thing, is if you don't see your killer, it's usually a cactus. It's the same thing in TF2, if you don't see your killer, it's a sniper. Alright, now my question is, which one are we gonna make level 1? You know what, this one will be a level 3. But where's the other one? It looks like we're almost already captured. It looks like we've almost already captured it, though. Alright, let's go. We only got one more objective, and that's to kill the giant thing. Let's go. So far, no one's shooting at me, which is good. Very good. I get the feeling I'm gonna jump off my jackhammer real quick here. Yep, here we go. Now, you actually want to stay on the sides, because if you go in there, hoo-hoo, I know where that's from. I know that's actually from, What is it called? It's actually from... Oh yeah, Mortal Kombat. Sorry, I had to think of it for a second. Whenever I know a video game and I forget the title, I sometimes do that where I'll forget, and then I have to remind myself, this is Mortal Kombat. Yeah, that's a thing with me. Alright, let's go ahead and go build the teleporter. Now, I can't actually listen around for plants and stuff, so that's a disadvantage I have right now. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and make this one level 1. Very nice. And the rest we're gonna make level 3. So it seems like the other Ringies have the same... There we go, got rid of him. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to click on that. No, I'm not sure. I'm actually very, very, very excited about... What is it called? Fuck! Yes, I'm very excited about the fuck. No, Vita Kid is not becoming a man today. I'm not Vita Man. Not yet, anyway. Now, whenever I'm an adult, a lot of people are gonna ask me, what do we call you if you're not a kid? We can't call you Vita Kid. Call me Vita Man. I don't care. Oh, there's the turret right there. Alright, now this one I'm actually gonna be the builder of. Alright, go ahead and build this one. I actually want to watch around your surroundings. Like, don't just look in the most obvious locations. Like, if I were to keep the camera like this, I could see if there's a plant hiding. Yeah, like this. Alright, I gotta go build the teleporter real quick. Oh, actually, this thing's just gonna do that. I'm gonna go ahead and get a heal zombie. There we go.
Good afternoon, sir. Would you like me to heal you?
Yes, very much so. Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and revive this guy, because he's actually a good indie. There we go, I revived him. Well, thank you, Mr. Heal Zombie. You see, I like the Heal Zombies. I'm starting to like them, because they're actually quite loyal. He's holding the flag in his mouth. It's adorable. Not as adorable as Frederick the Screen Door Zombie, but still pretty high up there as one of the most adorable. Alright, let's just go ahead and fly a drone into here. There we go. Got rid of him. Very nice. Thank you, Mr. Heal Zombie. It's very nice of you. I'm gonna be sad whenever that zombie dies, but I know it's going to be. Alright, let's go ahead and stun all those guys and plant them before. Or not. Apparently the stun doesn't last long enough. Dragon Slayer. That's the name of a band that made Through the Fire and the Flames, isn't it? Or is it Dragon Force? I'm not sure. I'm honestly not sure. But let's go ahead and go in here and see if we can plant the Z4. Ah, fuck. Alright. This isn't working. Someone has to go do something. And it's gonna be me. There we go. Now, something I used to do when I first played this is I used the jackhammer right away. That's something else you can't do. Is people will start attacking you and... Ooh, I got lucky. Oh, I got rid of a few of them, but then I get killed by a cactus. Yeah, they're gonna win this, hands down. They won. The plants were close to destroying it, but in the end, we ended up losing. Well, we're gonna lose Zomboss Mountain. It's gonna take us a few months to rebuild it, but that's okay. That's still a win in my opinion. One win and one loss is still okay. Alright, now I'm gonna go ahead and end off the episode here. So next time on Plants vs. Zombie... Next week on Matchmaking Sundays, we're gonna play some Team Fortress 2. See you guys later. Eat bananas! I can't believe I said Plants vs. Zombies like it was actually a Let's Play. My bad.